up in this section so that it'll... Yo, 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 what's up? That yoi is what we're making today. I'm about to recreate this song, but I want to show you guys how to make this yoi first. So let's check it out. Let's first go to good old faithful Serum. We're going to start just with a regular sine wave. I'm playing D0. We have basic shapes, sine wave. We have the LFO on this shape, half rate, envelope turned on. Put the LFO on the level all the way up. Turn on FM from B, put it on 45%. Turn on oscillator B, add the same sine wave. Put it up an octave, put it plus 12 semitones. Turn down the level. Now we have that. Add the sub oscillator. Put the LFO on the level, turn it all the way up. Add some more sine wave. Then we go add some noise. Turn the level down, add, you go up 19. Now we go to the filter, add some movement in the low frequencies, cut off the 82%. And then we have the frequency at 21%. The frequency is going up 17. The cutoff is going up 26. So we're giving the wub movement, starting to create that yoi. Go to the effects section, turn on that multiband compressor, turn down the attack and the release. Turn up the gain 16.2. Now we make the yoi with the good old downsample. Turn on downsampling, and then you got this. Move the drive, it's at 55% right now. Cool, so then now you have your yoi. Now you could take it to the next level and start adding some post-processing. I just added a simple easy clean rack by Ray Volpe. Then you could take it to the next level and then make a sustain out of your yoi. So let's open up Serum. I copied the same patch, but all we did was change this LFO. If you see here, I made the shape go up in this section so that it'll... Let's go down in octaves to C or D negative one. Now you can just make your own wubs. I hope you guys like this. Enjoy. Keep making the wubs. New videos coming soon. Like, subscribe. Keep it fresh all day.